everyone, Miss Ashley here, and today we are going to draw an Arctic fox. And here is our key. Let's use this to unlock a fun game at the end of our drawing. All right, let's get started. Let's start with our fox's head, and I'm going to draw an upside down U shape. Okay, and then to draw the side of our fox's head, he's gonna have like a little bit of fur right here. So we're gonna draw a line in and out, in and out, back in. And same on the right. And then let's connect these two points for the bottom of his face. I'm going to curve my line a little bit more. Okay. And next, let's draw the ears. So jump up to the top, and the ears are going to curve out and then back in. Curve out and back in. And on the inside of the ears, we're going to draw that same line. So curve out and back in. Out and back in. Okay, next let's draw his nose. So go to the bottom of his head and let's draw a little triangle. And then two little curve lines for his mouth. Next, I'm gonna draw his eyes. So let's just make an oval here and an oval on the right side. And I drew little curve lines under his eyes. That almost look like little cheeks. And I'm gonna give my fox little circles for rosy cheeks, and we'll color that pink later. Next, let's draw some details on our fox's face. So I'm gonna start over here on the left side, kind of where his fur is on his cheeks, and I'm going to do a curve line up and down to meet his nose, and same on this side. So curve line up and down. Next, let's draw our fox's body. I'm gonna start my line right here, kind of towards the end of his mouth, underneath his head. And I'm gonna do a curve line around and down like that. And then let's go over to the left side. And we are gonna do a line coming down, and it's going to curve in. Okay, next let's draw his front paw. So start right here at the bottom of his head. And we're going to draw a line going down. And it's going to curve out and back. And then back up. And I'm just going to connect his body to his leg there. And I'm going to give my fox little toes. Okay. And let's do the other leg. And the other leg is going to be kind of hidden behind his body. So start your line here, and it's going to curve around and back up. And we can give him little toes. All right, let's work on his back legs. So I'm going to start right about here and do like a C shape. And curve around again for his foot. And then let's connect this line underneath for his belly. And now I'm going to leave his foot, this line open, because next I'm going to do the tail. And then we'll come back and finish this foot. So to draw the tail, we're going to start back here. And we're going to give him a really big tail. Curve up. And then a little hook right there. Okay. And this line that we made for the body, we're going to try to connect it to the tail. All right. Let me clean up some of these lines right here. Okay. And then I gave my fox like a little squiggly line for the tip of his tail. And let's draw some toes for his back foot. Our Arctic fox looks so cute. Now before we color, let's use our key to unlock this fun game. Our fox is hiding in this picture. Can you find him before the time runs out? Nice job, you found him. Now pause the video so you can finish coloring. Thanks for drawing with me. Have a great day.